The PMO has started giving sharp, crisp and precise deadlines for all the issues being referred to the PMO. The deadlines are being given to all the ministries on the issues on which the Prime Minister needs inputs from his cabinet colleagues and their ministerial charges. Let's go across to Nikunj Garg, who's joining us from the capital. How are you reading into this, Nikunj?
Well, it clearly is an indication to the entire bureaucracy in New Delhi and down towards the state capitals also, because Government of India certainly has its own branches in the state capitals also, that business as usual in this country has to stop. This is probably for the first time in the history of independent India that the Prime Minister office sends out a note and puts the deadline also across that you have to refer back to us on this matter within 3 days, within 5 days, within 7 days. And these are fairly sharp deadlines. Just between 3 and 7 days. So you have nearly, 72 working hours to 7 days to fix up your own thoughts and your own deliberations, and then refer back the material to the Prime Minister's office, refer back your opinions to the Prime Minister's office. So it clearly is an indication that business as usual, as it was happening for all these 65 years in the Babudam, in the bureaucracy, be it in the national capital, be it in the state capitals, be it wherever, will not be tolerated anymore by the new Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, by the Prime Minister's office itself. Obviously, Mr. Modi is now building his own team with Mr. Nipendra Mishra at the helm of affairs as the principal secretary to the Prime Minister, and Mr. Ajit Doval as the National Security Advisor. So very clearly an indication and a very strong hint telling out to all his cabinet colleagues and their ministerial charges that business as usual won't continue. Speed up the things. This country wants change. People are losing patience, and that's why bureaucracy will have to catch up with it.
Nikunj, now there have been several indications that this is a very, very different style of functioning from earlier as far as the PMO is concerned. Nepotism has been discouraged. Bureaucrats are being empowered.
Well, yes, that you make a very strong point there, fairly robust point there. Nepotism has been disregarded. Nepotism is being discouraged. Mr. Modi himself is clearly sending out message that governance is for the people. Governance is not for a cabal. Governance is not supposed to be a power clique. So the fact of the matter is that people are impatient. People are wanting change. People are no longer interested in wait. And that is why red tape has to be cut. Services have to be delivered. People's aspirations have to be fulfilled in a certain period and certain point of time. And that is why, if you treat it as a family business and business as usual, those hopes will never be satiated. And that is why bureaucracy must wake up to the change that is happening, to the churning that is happening in this country. That's the message coming from the Prime Minister's office.